Good night.
Another bounty.
Hey, St. John, stop by Diamond Lake when you get a chance.
Diamond Lake Camp, I hear you. St. John out. Okay, here we go. I need these. Finish burning out these nests. Don't worry, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Hey, Deacon.
Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point. That there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well, what does it say?
Don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah, no, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself, God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie.
Why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and he looks at us.
You don't have to tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his face.
I'm not cool.
You're such a perv. You're
a perv.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
How's it going, Buzz?
I'll fill her up. Don't beat her up too bad. I'll be here if you need me. Stop by anytime.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Yep. Good one. Yeah, good. Okay. Good choice. That should work. Yep.
Hey, we got a goddamn ripper here! Turn around!
Not a ripper!
Hey, whoa, hold up.
I know her. Put that away, I got this.
Okay, take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
It's a piece of shit. But it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I could have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kind of reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. Real pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC. And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him, too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you ride out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got enough. I'm good.
Yeah. I always rather had to work at that.
Deke, long time no see.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Deacon St. John.
How have you been?
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
Direction. Gotta take a closer look.
No, not this way. Feels, yes. Thank you. There we go.
Damn it, sniper ambush. Damn it, that's gonna bring them all down on me.
Thank you.
Weaver, I'm here, and oh yeah, it's the Rippers. I'm gonna deal with them.
Be careful, man. Weaver out.
Weaver, it's done. You don't gotta worry about no Rippers starting anything around here.
Man, I read the report by that dude that was following him, Thompson. He said they call themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to be just like them. That they were hopped up on drugs. How the hell did you know about them?
Oh, God. Well, let's just say that I had a couple of run-ins with them in the past. anything else, Weaver, while I'm out here?
Nah, man, I'm good. But I want to hear that story someday.
I don't know if you do, Weaver. See you around.